when you edit this video, make this finish. Wait, are we gonna keep playing though? I'm okay too. I have to be up at like 9. What are you guys going on? River floating? Oh yeah, you gotta be up pretty early for river floating. Well, we're going to the farmer's market and then we're doing river floating. Yeah, sure.
I think I'll take a short nap. Wake me up when something interesting happens.
Yeah, it'll do. It must suck being in California, you know, not getting the great outdoors. Yeah. Northern Wisconsin
does.
The cellars of the Astral Academy. I'm here to find something, aren't I? They'll never let me graduate if I don't find it.
Probably.
Where am I?
We're all the hit.
Where is everyone? Guys, I'm in the floor.
Stuck in the floor. I'm in the floor. I can't move.
I am also in the floor.
I'm at first. Me neither. Oh, this is a good game. This is quality. Wait.
Who's that?
Hey, there's one of us. Where are you guys?
We're stuck in the
down
elevator.
Down this, like, central chamber. Can you open it? I, like, was trying to jump out, but then I got sucked further into it. Now I can't move.
Get us out of here, Stuart.
You're kidding.
No.
No, I'm not. I can see half my screen is the like above the floor and half of it's like the non-existent world below.
Same here.
It's like okay, this time I'm gonna not be in the floor. Oh no, I'm in the floor.
Jump. What no, I'm in the floor too.
What?
Go.
But I'm
the cellars of
out.
The Astral Academy.
Oh, I think
I'm here to find something, aren't I?
I'm still stuck.
They'll never let me graduate if I don't
well,
find
two
it.
Out of three is better than one.
Yeah. Sorry, sucks to suck.
Get me out of here. God damn it.
Maybe we can get far enough to come back.
Well, I guess everyone will just get to see this for a while.
No, those went away.
Get me out of here.
We can't. What do you want us to do?
Yeah, you should have jumped better like Ian and I did.
This is thrilling. Thrilling video
God,
for
I
everyone.
I can't get up this now. It's actually impossible.
Like, nothing's impossible, only your dream. Shit. No, my dad.
And now I've fallen. Through the floor even further.
Wait, I just like
I'm at the start.
It's just black.
I can jump. Stuart, where's your resurrection?
My entire screen is black. I felt filled in my body.
You're seeing my
like,
screen.
Not anywhere.
Mine went to that original elevator that we're at.
You know what it is, you guys? You're starting the level too
Wake
early,
me up when something interesting
and
happens.
The ground hasn't like, loaded in yet. Just wait a second.
Yeah, it was now. Wait, no, I can't even come into it.
No, I'm still black. The whole screen
Mine's
is black.
Mine's black too. I have one blue line through the middle.
I'm not even like in the game.
We have one person loaded in. It shows there's a single portrait, and we got 10 of the 25 trying to.
What is happening?
Where are you? my screen's black. Somebody
Everyone's
died.
Dead.
Who's dead?
What's happening?
Oh, I'm here!
Someone's alive. Why is my screen still
I'm here.
Black?
There's only two of us loaded in.
Oh, well.
I'm here to find something, aren't I?
Wait.
They'll never let me graduate if I don't find it.
I don't want to go on the elevator, guys.
Resurrect us.
I don't trust it.
Do resurrect us, Augie.
No.
Augie, do it.
This game will never have a single glitch.
Stuart, you bitch.
What?
Running ahead of us.
I'm running ahead of you.
Oh god. Good luck, Augie.
I made it.
You made it.
I can't remember the cellars being this hostile.
I have no idea. Stuart, where are you? Wait. You're gonna fight?
Okay, do it. Try it. Do your best.
Do your best, Doc. Maybe I
will. You're gonna kill me.
I didn't do it. You gotta go. I want that Trine.
I made it. I'm up. this guy?
Yeah, I had to fight that giant robot on myself and get a bunch of minions.
What's he doing?
I don't know, he might be glitched and invincible now, or...
Did you kill him before? Do we put this fireball in his hands?
No, the fireball was in his hands, and I killed him.
I'll never graduate. I'll never become a wizard. Instead, I'll end up as a pile of sad pulp.
But you can stand on him, he doesn't hurt you.
No, I'll try it. Oh yeah, you can just jump on him.
He does. He no longer hurts you.
Now, hang on. I am a wizard. This is just a dream.
Proud of myself for doing that entire fight without you guys.
Oh shit, are we playing another one as him?
Yeah. Oh great, and it starts with the enemy.
Oh god, it's probably all of them. Ooh. I don't even know which one I am. No, oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Oh, what? I died. They are knowledge. Hey, look at all these.
Yeah, but it's just like... amazed these guys didn't get sued for that Dalek sound.
A nasty splash a short while ago.
After two games of being shafted, they made Pontius the best in the game now.
Like by
being the least annoying to play. God, the wizard is the worst.
The emerald is so close, I can smell
it. Wizard is terrible. Which is, I guess, good because he was so mean in the old one. Although, actually, Zoya was pretty ugly too.
This water doesn't appear healthy.
Is that acid kill you?
Yep. I think I'm the one that's dead, right?
I got it.
Oh god!
I got this. Nope. Come save me. Oh no. I'm up there.
You know you're stuck to
it. Yeah, that was my plan.
Ah, God! Come save us.
Come get us, Stuart.
Can you see that?
See, you're pulling it, yeah. We're both up top.
Yeah.
them! I did it! Fine. I will. Do it! Do it! Do it! No!
Oh, alright, I got it.
Sir, go save me.
God damn it.
We're in the wrong team plane.
God fucking damn it.
What was that? I got it.
Amateurs. I don't need you, Joker.
The emerald's not here. Perhaps there are other clues nearby.
I like how we started not in a book, and then we got warped into a book, and then now we're just still in the same.
It doesn't change anything. I really like how this one has no difference between level 1 and level, like, the end. Because...
in terms of difficulty...
this looks like an abandoned
or,
mine.
Like, the puzzle or anything.
He must
also
have an abandoned entrance!
Also, we don't progress.
It always pushes me, like, to the corner, and then I can't run through.
Yeah.
Fucking dumb. What the hell?
Sorry, Andrew.
That was so dumb, I saw that.
No, that was legit.
Wait, there's no back up. You motherfuckers.
Dang! Died. He made it as a thing. Please tell us waffling it out.
You gotta rotate that thing. Spin it. Ram into it. You gotta ram into the bottom of it. Ram just lagged through it.
It worked.
Oh, good. That revives me. That's fucking sweet. Back at the beginning of this level.
Oh, I know.
Now maybe the fireball is hiding from me.
Oh fuck!
I should go look for it.
Wait, are you stuck in this?
Yeah.
This is so fast.
Oh! Ah, oh, shit! It kills you on the top too. Don't die! Don't die!
Wait, we have to play that as well.
No, I live.
Piece of shit. You asshole.
Good luck getting out, Stu. No, stop it. Wait, did you get that one up there?
Ah, shit. Okay, that platform.
Oh, God. Oh, and now he's over there.
Kill him, Mikey, kill him.
Themselves. that kill him? Is he dead?
I guess he takes one box in. The box is so empty.
Where were you?
I was down below.
Oh, wow. No!
Shit. She got still. What's up today? Being a ninja.
Around the floor, I want a proper conjured no, projectile fireball of wizardly destructiveness.
No, I died.
What?
I jumped off an edge.
Whoa, those physics got fucked up.
I thought they broke it. They went off the floor.
I think that's what they're supposed to do, but it just totally ruined the game.
You think they're supposed to go off the rollers?
I mean,
fucking damn it. Fuck.
When you edit this video, make this thing.
Oh my fucking god.
Track 3, physics simulator.
Trine 3,
one for the ages. Okay, we'll finish it later.
One out of five. This was truly an amazing game.
Huzzah!
Yeah, bye. Bye.